American singer and songwriter Chrisette Michele was born on 8 December 1982 in Central Islip, New York State, and is best known through such single hits as Be Okay, Blame It On Me, Goodbye Game, and Fragile, among many others. Chrisette also has her own record label and has collaborated with various artists too, which contribute to her net worth. So, just how rich is Chrisette Michele as of mid-2017? Celebrity.Money has estimated that Chrisette's net worth is over $2 million, the main source of her modest fortune being her career in music, which only stretches just 10 years. Chrisette Michele Payne started singing at a very young age in various gospel choirs. After she matriculated from high school, she continued her studies at Five Towns College on Long Island, graduating with a degree in vocal performance. At the beginning of her career, Michele collaborated with such artists as Jay-Z, The Game, Ghostface Kilah and Nas, and this was the time when Chrisette's net worth began growing. In 2007, Chrisette released her first solo album entitled I Am, which received a lot of attention and was acclaimed by critics and others in the music industry. Michele released her second album, Epiphany, in 2009, which soon reached number one on the Billboard chart. For that album, Chris collaborated with The Roots, Solange Knowles, Raheem Devon, Rick Ross, and others. In 2010, she released her third album entitled Let Freedom Reign. The most popular songs of this album were Goodbye Game and I Am a Star. Better was released in 2013, and most recently, she released Milestone in 2016, gaining further success, but all have contributed to Michele's net worth. In addition to the above, Chrisette has participated in various tours with such artists as Mary J. Blige, Keisha Cole, Raheem Devon, and Jaheim. In 2010, she had her own tour organized, which added to her net worth. However, in early 2017, she was a no-show at the presidential inauguration concert. In her personal life, Chrisette is apparently set to marry her manager, Doug Biggs Ellison. She is still based in New York City.